Hello, and welcome. I'm Zinder, and this is Stalker CoP Pripyat Modded. Misery Mod, specifically. And we're gonna start by talking to this guy. Stalker, you wanna get paid? What's the job? You see, I hid some loot in this old Zepperhead's car, but then an earthquake hit and the car fell underground. I checked it out and the car seems to be within reach, only there's mutants there, you know, snorks. Believe it or not, I ain't even scared of controllers, but those damn snorks are just too creepy and disgusting for me. If you get a hold of the container with a security lock, we'll split the loot fair and square. Ugh. Snorks. Assuming... Okay, you're the guide. This is not helpful to me.
I'm listening.
Okay.
I'm listening.
Huh. Okay. So. Oh. Dude, you seen this magpie guy? Know him? No? Well, if you come across that scumbag, feel free to put a bullet in his head. You can tell me where he can be found and I'll make it worth your while. Make it 10 bullets to his head and I'll be your friend for life. Okay, he comes up to me once and says he can't get his loot out because of a controller. My crew was one man short right then. Our Pathfinder Danilo went off to track bloodsuckers to their lair, so we decided to help Magpie get his loot and took him hunting with us. All he had to do was keep a lookout for the chimera near the lair. What happened then? What happened was, the bastard ran away, taking his loot and pocketing ours too. It was a hell of a surprise when the chimera finally showed up. Germata, for one, had no time to react. I mean, who could? Instead of hunting our game, I ended up defending my crew. In the end, I wounded the chimera, but it managed to rip crab a good one and made off. We lost a full week of preparation, so I'd rather hunt him than the chimera next time. If I see Magpie, I'll let you know for sure. Let's see. Got any work for me? Oh sure, I need a few tools, but I've no time to go look for them. Hardware is like that. It takes up all your time. If you bring me a few useful gadgets, I'll show you what upgrading is all about. You'll also make a buck or two. Pretty sure he pays pretty well, but finding tools is a bit of a pain. Really. Alright, I need to eat. Oh god. I don't have much in the way of foods. Fine. Can I at least buy something that isn't gonna give me radiation? Oh, that reminds me. I can sell this. Oh, good. A whole 416 rubles. Great. Maybe I should buy some more vodka? Nah, I'm okay on vodka right now. We got a bunch of random things for reducing radiation, so everything should be good. There could be enough radiation. Actually, I know how much it gave me, so I gotta look at this and... Symptoms are unnoticeable, long-term consequences are negligible. And I should slowly reduce my radiation over time. God, this game is so beautiful despite how old it is, like just the effects and stuff that it has. So, we have two options. We can either go here, which is a horrible idea. Go here, which is an even worse idea. But those are pretty much the options. What type of ammo do I have loaded into this right now? JHP rounds, okay. Load those back in, please. Both are really, really terrible options that are both right next to each other, so... First of all, I went out the wrong side. Oh, and I'm trying I did a bunch of testing, partly because I didn't realize that I had my recording set a bit funky. And hopefully the quality of my recordings should go up from this episode onwards. Considerably. Like I said, I did some testing, and I'm a real big stickler for quality. And hopefully sometime in the future, I'll be able to get a real 5.1 system that actually works, which means that when I record my video in OBS, which uses AAC, it should hopefully record... Wait, I might have codec screwed up. Hopefully I can get proper, encoded surround sound for you guys even. If YouTube supports it, I'm not... Well, no, YouTube should. I've done sound tests. Anything encoded in, a Dolby Digital or, straight-up 3D format works pretty well. But, I don't know. I'll have to tweak with things and see what my options are. Am I almost there yet? If I get to the road, I can follow to the end of the road. I don't even have a detector, so I can't even hunt for artifacts right now. Which is also why I'm going to have to figure out where to get the Velez detectors, but... I don't know. I don't really want to go up there. Sounds like a horrible plan. In every aspect of it. Birds, sun, the only thing that can ruin this now is a sudden emission. Wait, where am I? This way? You know, if I remember right, and I probably don't, but there might be a neat little thing here somewhere. What? This way? This way? This way? Why are you telling me to go here? Oh. Okay. I'll get over there right after I check something, because this is Misery. It's designed to be hard. I have played the game before, beginning to end. I don't remember most of it at this point. But my brain, it doesn't generally actively remember things. It remembers things when I get closer to them. This isn't quite what I was expecting, but it is what I was looking for. Ooh, side protection plus 400%. Oh, that's unfortunate. Climb onto the tree from the hill. Oh God. Can you not even find artifacts at all without a detector? Mission failed, meet Grouse. What? Oh my. Okay. What? Oh, right. Pistol 3. It definitely hit it. Did you see how it flinched? So, Grouse is dead. I'm not really sure where. And I'm not really sure why he died. Okay. That looks to be his body. What is this? Headlamp. Where does it go? How do you equip a headlamp? I am so confused. Oh god. Did you hear it? You may or may not be able to hear it. Oh god. Away from the radiation. This is a terrifying place to be, by the way. And since Grouse died, I probably shouldn't still be here, but yeah. Ladders. How do they work? That's just how ladders are. Just always and forever. Ladders, how do they work? Yeah, that's pretty much why I shouldn't have been there. Bloodsuckers. A lot of them. Well then. Let's see if I can't find and save Grouse from himself. Probably not. Nope. He's dead. Come out here in the open where I can see you. No? It's really weird. They should be pursuing me. The only way it should run away is if I nailed it in the head really good. Or really bad, depending on how you want to look at it.
Well then. Quite, yes.
I'm beginning to think being up here is my best course of action. Missed. What are you doing, doggies? Chill out for like 1 second, would you? I think that other dog may have ran down there and died. Yep, there he is. Okay. I don't really feel comfortable using my rifle ammo, but... okay. Hopefully a giant swarm of dogs doesn't appear again. That was very unfortunate. Well, I guess I'm gonna... oh god. Ah! Whoops. Wrong button. Perhaps it is wiser if I just avoid the dogs completely. Grouse is going to die, and it's going to be horrible, and I don't really care. You know what? Let's check out this place. Not a huge fan of glare, to be honest. Actually, is there an option for that? Video advanced. I'm confused. Okay, whatever. Grouse is dead, as expected. Yeah. This wasn't a very fruitful adventure. Okay. I can hear anomalies. Whoa! You're a horde of the flesh, you're not supposed to attack randomly. What is this? The flesh, you're generally supposed to shy away from people. Oh god. I may have avoided the pack of dogs due to us having a silenced weapon. Dang my reload obsession. Did it say SVU? I think it's actually in worse condition and less modified than it was last time. Maybe. I'm not sure. It's definitely in worse condition than what I'm using, but it has a scope. So that's good. It uses its own type of ammo. Actually, I think that's AK ammo, which I have none of. So, it is currently completely useless to me. Where was the other thing? Down that way. Noted. I heard that. Okay, the flesh is being attacked by the pseudo-dog. I heard one gunshot, though. Okay, whatever. There's a great many things happening up there. There's a lot of dead things here. I don't mind if I do. Ow. Nothing useful. Okay. Ow. Okay, they're shooting at me. That was unexpected. Oh god. I don't see. There you are. Ow. Use. Oh, come on. Now is not the time for that. I hope there's no more, because I'm using a health kit. Okay. Well. That is not how I expected things to happen, but that is how they happened. Okay, okay. Galil. Hello. How is it that there is no ammo on any of these people? They were clearly shooting at me. Seriously. They were shooting at me. Were they not using their primaries? None of these weapons have ammo. Really? The AKM uses the same ammo as my SKS? Really? Really? I could put it on that. I'm not going to, though. I'm gonna stick with this incredibly damaged weapon. The game suddenly seems to be running a lot smoother, and I'm very confused. It's actually disturbingly smooth right now. Where am I? Technically past it. Do I really want to do this? Oh yeah, I'm incredibly overweight. All these weapons are in terrible condition, but I also need money. So let's have a little bit of a look here. Oh my. I really don't think I'm in a position to deal with snorks right now, either. So I should probably just not. Anyhow, hopefully, without any issues, I'm going to be able to haul this stuff back. If I get really lucky, I might just find somebody on the road I could sell it to. But I'm gonna get rid of this stuff, and I'm gonna call this a good here. So I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day.